all dancing. They're doing awesome.
It's really, I mean, it's a high quality calendar. I mean, it's really well put together. Are all of you in swimsuits? It's a swimsuit calendar.
Yes, right? We are. Oh. We have special sponsors, Betty Bangs and Ravish Sands.
And was it fun to do, and where did you do the shoots?
We did the swimsuit calendar shoot at the Fontainebleau Hotel, and it was so much fun. It's the first time that we've done it right here in Miami Beach, and it was so nice to do it right in our backyard. Miami has so many beautiful things to offer, so it was so much fun shooting right here.
Now, you guys are actually a dance team that dances on the ice. That sounds like an oxymoron. I don't know how you do it. How do you do that?
We have ice shoes, and the traction with the ice at right after the players play, it gets really, really in there. So we are able to turn. We're able to do leaps this year.
Wow.
And yes, it's amazing, amazing feeling.
You just can't do the moonwalk, though, right?
We haven't tried.
Yeah?
But we will.
Okay.
We'll try.
I have to ask you this question. I mean, you have your outfits on, and you guys look gorgeous. Do you ever get cold, I mean, while you're performing? I mean, here you are inside, you know, an ice rink, and you're wearing, you know, kind of a scantily clad outfit here. Do you get cold?
Yes, we get very cold.
Yeah.
But we get used to it after moving around and everything, so it's not that bad.
And how do the fans like the ice dance? You know, hockey fans are kind of a different breed. You know, they want, you know, they want waiting for the fight to break out and stuff like that. Do they enjoy the dancing?
I think that they love it, especially the little kids. They come up to us all the time, and we're very much a family organization, so we just like being out there with the fans, and we have a great response from them.
All right, well, you certainly brighten the atmosphere here in the studio.
Thank you.
Once again, the Panthers Ice Dancer calendar is available, and they're going to unveil the calendar, actually, and hold a swimsuit fashion show tonight.
More hip. One, two, three. roll your eyes towards me. Alexis, bring your chin this way. Yep, perfect. Eyes at me. Here we go. It's showing a variety of, with a variety of mixes. So I play loud music, and I just tell them to feel the music, have fun, and we take a...
Each of the dancers took something personal out of the experience and learned something even about themselves.
I think that it definitely gets easier each year that I've done this. I was just telling someone that I feel like when I started out as a nice dancer, I was kind of a baby and I wasn't quite a woman yet. Now I feel like I've matured into the real woman that I am. You would think with 25-year-olds there would be competition, but honestly, there is not any competition. We're all so different and bring so many different things to the table that we all get along.